Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army. They're faster, deadlier.
These are the...
expert marksmen.
Safe travel.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Well, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
Endorsement. You know, this is from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the Galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of the NBA? Let's see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? It is gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army. They're faster, deadlier. They speak to animals.
Someone, please help!
My spotters say that you're near Varshakot. That's the Plur's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Whoever the hell did that?
There it is again.
Not you!
What do we do now?
Thank you.
rescue the Golden Pot fighters Fagin has captured.
Nicely done, Ajay. Varka's shot was a tough nut to crack. But capturing Paul is going to be even tougher.
Go! 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 Let them die!